Gumbo, who trails the field in six. Skittles and Bob by a length and a half over the gray. She's a classy lady. The opening quarter mile in 23 1/5 seconds. Warrior Marie is down at the rail. Ronan Victoria now moving up a spot from fourth. Then it's a Lady Utopia and 5 lengths to Filet Gumbo midway on the turn. Skittles and Bob continues to lead. She's a classy lady running in second. Ronan Victoria is in between horses and Warrior Marie down at the rail as the field hits the head of the stretch. Skittles and Bob in front, ran a half and 46 2. She's a classy lady on the outside. Ronan Victoria takes to the rail. Filet Gumbo is coming on late with an eighth of a mile to the finish. It's Skittles and Bob. She's a classy lady. Ronan Victoria at the rail. And Filet Gumbo out in the middle of the track. Ronan Victoria now in front. Then she's a classy lady and Filet Gumbo. Ronan Victoria by a length. She's a classy lady second. Filet Gumbo was third. And Skittles and Bob faded to fourth.